I'm timing it. Timing it. We've been going for 2 seconds.
Welcome to Download Content.
6 seconds. Hey.
Ben, I gotta wait for this to stop loading.
Ben's gonna have to confiscate my phone.
Welcome to Download Content.
Colossum.
We got the... Did you say Colossum?
Colossium. Colossumium.
This is Colossum. Wouldn't it be fucked up if that's how it was actually pronounced after all these years?
Colossium.
Colossum.
Splash.
So this is a fun part of game.
Oh, there's things to in the Trinity.
Yeah. Oh no, it's around the other side.
Yeah, around the other way, you idiot.
Did you want to play this bit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can make the conversation happen.
Yeah, cool.
There you go.
I'm just gonna jump on my phone for a sec.
Yeah, that's fine. Go for
it.
Oh, it's so weird getting on here after.
And you've got the red one as well.
Yeah, which is over the other side. Thanks. I've played this recently.
Yes.
Thanks for all your advice.
I don't really get the Trinity thing. Like it's helpful, but like you've got blue. Like the
I
blue
think...
one makes stuff appear. The red one you knock stuff over. The green one you make stuff appear. Like it's they just sort of seem like the blue one could have done all of.
Yeah.
The white one. Yeah. I don't even know what the white one does anymore. Another blue one. Yay.
Blah, 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 blah. Blue.
Would it be great if the dress just falls down and lands on one of their heads?
Yeah,
cracks,
it's like...
cracks it open. Oh, you can equip the Jungle King Keyblade with Star or Triangle?
Yeah, Star. Yeah.
Equipment. Yeah.
I'm a king of the jungle VIP.
What have we got on? Yeah, just leave that one. Yeah, Jungle King. You're good.
Sweet.
Maybe you can give him to me?
And that's what's bothering me.
Yes.
Oh. Ooby doo boo ba doo. I wanna be like
you. Yeah, cool. Goofy's all good. We did get a new ability as well.
I wanna walk like you.
Talk like
poo.
You. It's true. You see, it's me.
I reckon that's about 30 seconds. Shut up. Here.
Yeah, all that song is.
Oh, really? Disney still own it. They'll
yeah,
still
true.
Fuck you up.
All right, that's good. That wasn't even like.
Lobby.
So, Philotides.
I just tried to scratch my nose.
Philotides. Good porn name, best porn name.
Huh?
Philotides. Feel your titties.
Feel your titties.
I think that's actually intended to be his name because he's a pervert.
Good timing.
Feel your titties.
Give me a hand, will you?
His full name's Feel your titties.
Yeah.
I gotta spruce this place up for the game.
Because like the Seder.
Well, he definitely isn't wearing pants.
So we've got to try and move that.
But you can't.
So then you leave.
Oh no, you have to
give
try
it a shot.
To do it.
Yeah, and then it doesn't do it.
And doesn't it weighs a ton.
It's smiling at you, mocking you.
And then you're like, hey, you fucking idiot. I'm like, you fucking
heavy?
Think I am, you idiot.
What?
Too heavy.
Since when have you been such a little
shit?
So he's a satyr.
Wrong guy.
Which is
he's
what
a cheddar.
Which is part goat, part man.
This here is the world famous.
And satyrs is where the word satire is derived from. Because Seder, they were like mischievous little creatures that would appear in plays. In Greek mythology.
I'm a cheddar.
Seder, you fuck. That's a little bit of a...
Good is my favorite.
Greek history fact for you there.
More like geekist. Sorry.
Yeah,
si, senor. Sure, you're a hero, Donald. Sure.
Oh, he's got a nice belly button.
Oh, Ben's got a special belly button. He's
no,
a little
don't.
Bit sensitive about.
Well, everyone's special about their belly buttons because everyone's
it's
done
a cute
weirdly.
Belly button. It's a swirl. It's quite literally like a visible swirl.
Like a poo swirl.
Into your soul. When I pointed that out today, Ben was very offended.
No one likes getting their belly button pointed out. It's weird.
I was making an observation. I'm a very observative person.
So now you leave?
Observative.
What do you talk to?
Observe.
You got what it takes. You ready? That's where you get to knock, beat up the pot.
Observative?
Yeah, that sounds about right. It's very intense. Feel your TDs is definitely a porn name that would come from this. What would Hercules' name be in the porn parody of Disney's Hercules? Because you've already got feel your titties, so you can't use titties again. I'm pretty sure, like, the rules of porn parody state quite clearly that that is forbidden.
Her.
That's definitely something. There's definitely another way to approach this instead of what it is. Heracles is also another name for Hercules. Heracles.
Yeah, how the flip do you get that one over there?
Oh, Jercules! There you go.
Jercules, yeah.
Yeah, which is what they actually say in the... Nice work. What they actually say in the movie.
Oh, I can actually do that.
Jercules. Thanks, Jercules. You ain't bad,
kid. I actually did that very convincingly. Like,
yeah, you did a really good job.
It helped that I've done it semi-recently.
Yeah. Why not? Yeah. It also helped that you were thinking about Hercules' porn name.
My brain was like, Hercules.
And then the last character is... Oh, the last characters are Hades and Megara.
Oh, Megara is easy.
Yeah. Is it? Is it Tess?
Megara. Dick. Make her a penis. Save. Yes. Did I save to the right file then?
Probably.
Sweet.
Yeah, you did. No, leave it on 7.
Okay.
There you go. We're level 15.
Cool.
And now you get to leave. I don't even know how this game works anymore.
Yeah, no, we leave now.
Yeah, cool.
He said, unless you have more things to do, then you can fuck off.
Rather a stubborn old...
Goat, wouldn't you say? Well, and I've got blue fire's hair.
You want to enter the games, right?
There's certain people that they just, well, like, get a load of this. Jeremy Irons, as Scar, they were just like,
good luck, kid.
Look, we're pretty much just going to make you a lion. He was like, cool.
That's it.
James Woods as Hades, they basically had Hades, they scrapped all of their designs, and were just like, look, it's James Woods now.
That's it.
Like, that's basically the whole setup there.
That's who you are.
Yep, Hades is now James Woods. Because he is the personification of hell.
True. I have a pass now. Yes. Let's go.
Oh, sorry for not reading out the dialogue as well.
Yeah, you've probably seen it before.
Yeah, probably. Preliminaries.
The preliminaries. I used to have such issues saying preliminaries when I was a kid. Mm-hmm. Like squirrel.
Squirrel, yeah. People have a lot of trouble with that one. Particularly because we don't have squirrels.
Oh, I accidentally killed them all.
We don't have squirrel. Well, this is only level 2 in Tarzan.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, love that. We don't have them in Australia, so that's why it's not something we're used to saying. Yeah, possums.
Possums.
And possum's a word that's designed to be really easy to say.
Ambulance.
Oh no, it's Cloud Strife. Cloud Strife, I have no wife.
Don't know where you pulled that one from.
From Robot Chicken. in the Robot Chicken gay musical about video games and gay characters, and he was one of them.
Right.
I am Cloud Strife, I have no wife.
Well, that's ironic, because I was going to say you pulled it from your ass.
Oh, well.
You did. Turns out. I yell it all.
The fight that's gonna come up, the one with Cerberus.
Oh yeah.
That's kind of testament to why Kingdom Hearts 2 is a better game.
Yeah.
Because the fight with him in that game
is actually really fun. Actually,
it's still stressful.
I think this game made me stressed when it came to things like that, because the difficulty was just like, oh, by the way, fuck you.
But it didn't have those. It didn't have the little quick time event things.
No.
It didn't have,
yes, and that's
which
what
just helped the flow of the battle feel
so,
a bit better.
So, yeah, it just makes it so much easier, and like it gives you time out to be like, okay, yeah, don't freak out, don't freak out.
Because like,
don't
imagine
freak
how
out.
Cool the fight with Maleficent would have been.
Yeah.
With some quick time events.
That's
instead,
it.
It's just like this terrifying, like the dragon's gonna eat the shit out of you and,
yeah, you're
and
gonna
blow you
fucking
up in fire.
Die. That's
and you're pretty much gonna be jump and dodge, and that's the only thing you can do.
And good luck.
Yeah. Unless you learn how to glide.
In fact, not good luck. Get fucked. And I think.
Say, you're better than I thought, kid. Yeah, we'll keep going for a little bit more. Wish he was here to see this.
Who?
Hercules. He's a hero if ever there was. Oh, okay. Never mind.
If ever there. Sorry. I am automatically just like, yeah, shut up. Shut up. Can't wait till I'm an old person. I can say that legitimately. shut up.
What's the first thing you do?
Get off my lawn.
Is that your dream from getting old?
Yeah.
Did you get to say that?
And also,
mine's probably like being able to eat things not in a solid form. Like being like
not having like, to do this chewing shit anymore.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Because my teeth
chewing's hurts. For chumps.
Chewing's for chompers.
Chewing's for chompers and chumps. For chumpers.
Blue revenge.
Hmm.
That sounds like the Smurfs. After a
what's
gang
that movie
fight.
Where they're talking about Smurfs having sex?
Oh, that's Donnie Darko.
Donnie Darko.
Wait, he says, no, it's illogical. First of all, Smurfette was created by Gargamel. She was not one of the Smurfs. She became a Smurf due to the kindness of Papa Smurf. Secondly, the whole recreation thing is impossible. I mean, Smurfs don't have genitals. They've just got nothing down there. So like that's the thing that doesn't make any sense about Smurfs. Because like, what's the point of living
that little pump
if you can't have sex?
Okay.
Someone's seen Donnie Darko a few times.
That's not a that was paraphrasing. I don't remember the exact quote, but that is like one of the greatest scenes in any movie.
Yeah.
It's such a funny, just like, he's just like, look, this is a movie about time travel, but we're going to talk about Smurfs for a second.
Yeah. We're just going to take a break from that. I'm going to tell you about Smurfs. I'm going to tell you a little bit about Smurfs. I'm going to tell you a little something that I know about Smurfies. His face was so stoned just now. It was just like, it's like my face when I get out of bed in the morning. I'm a sneeze again.
They really add the sass in the Hades performance in this one. Oh, they didn't quite get
like
out of
he Hades words. Everyone. suckers like him, like a lollipop.
All right, Cerberus is about to appear.
What more are these?
Yeah? Well, hang on, keep pause.
See? I don't know how to pause. I forgot how to pause.
All right. Well, this interesting event that's about to take place will happen next time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next time
on the down to low content.
Yeah, that thing.
Later.